My parents wouldn't let my sister and I get the normal pets that we wanted. I couldn't get a dog or I couldn't get a cat. So I had to make a pet in Jesus' name. I went to the backyard one day and found a pretty caterpillar that I called Carl the Caterpillar. And I'll never forget the day when I walked to the backyard and I found old Carl the Caterpillar had been tied up and tangled up into this silky cage that my mother told me was a cocoon. I went to get some scissors to cut it open so that I could let Carl out. And just before the scissors hit the cocoon, Carl said, "Just before you cut me out of my cage, Brother Josh, I know I'm in a tight space right now and it's uncomfortable. And I've been here longer than I want to be. But I'm going through a process of metamorphosis. There's something that God is changing in me. There's some things God is adding to me in this space, and I need for the next stage that I'm about to go to. And if you cut me out too early, you'll retard the process." And the next time I saw Carl, he was no longer the Carl the Caterpillar that was moving around on his belly on the ground, but he burst out of that cocoon, transformed into a butterfly that was bound for the sky. That's my word for somebody in this season of struggle, in your job, in your relationship, in your ministry, in your health, in your finances. I'm not doing it to crush you. It's tight right now, but I'm transforming you.